You know, Joe, we got a lot in common. We're both two of the greatest big men to ever come into this business. To grace this ring with our presence. Show, you were a champion. And I'm a champion. Granted, I'm the current champion. Now in just 2 weeks at TLC, I should be 100%. And at that time, show, you're gonna have all of me that you can handle. We're gonna have a fight that people are gonna talk about for decades. Now we've done some mean and hateful things to each other. But you know what I say, show? I say let's get bygones be bygones. And may the best man win. Oh yeah, one more thing. I can see in your eyes, you think you're a monster. But see, you just think it. I know I am.
And a sucker punch from the world champion drops the Big Show. And here we go. Here we go. Batten out of the hatches. The giant lefts and rights to Mark Henry. No, that's the bad leg. That's the bad leg. Mark Henry started this. Mark Henry can't walk. He's defenseless.
The Big Show's not done.
What's down, Jim?
Big Show assaulted the already injured leg of Mark Henry. Big Show taking a cheap shot. Now there's no need for this. It was Mark Henry who was trying to get the advantage over the Big Show, trying to get a cheap shot on the Big Show. Mark Henry started this. And the Big Show may end it.
Steel chairs at each other.
Right now, it's advantage Big Show.